Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice. What's next for Pacifica? The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent gangs and drug addicts. Kang Tao recently expressed interest in the purchase of Pacifica property with the aim of constructing a new server and logistics
Hey, V! Hop in for a sec.
Good thing you're here.
We going in?
Find us a way inside. I'll hang back, scan the subnet, see if there's any blueprints of the complex lying around. Join you as soon as I find something. Let's link on Hollow till then.
All right, going in.
Enough slacking around. Get that shit on the street. You're I've been shopping for...
Well, I've been here 4 days, doing nothing but...
Heard shots. You still alive?
I'm here. Got no time to creep around.
Got the blueprint. Be there in a sec. Try to find a way to the lower levels.
Found a way down. You see my position?
Yep, be there in a sec. Wait for me.
Lee, hold up. I'm close. I'm here. We need to get to level minus two. Bet that's where they're keeping her. Hear that? That shirt. I know it.
Evelyn's?
Without a doubt.
Grown-ups.
This idea.
Like snuffs are only the tip of the iceberg.
Smells like propylmethionine. Must be cooking RPM here.
RPM. Used to sprinkle it on my breakfast.
Need to get into the hallway past this room.
You know how much I'm
okay.
What about them?
I can always just get rid of them my way.
Your call, but you gotta make it now. To the hallway.
Bitch, show yourself.
Back in the samurai days, we'd place ads in this thing looking for background dancers.
Looks like you weren't the only ones with bright ideas.
It was a veritable gold mine of women.
And how many nights do we do each?
I'll distract him. You take him down.
What are you thinking?
Screw with those pipes. Get some smoke going.
Classic. Can't go wrong.
Except these are solid steel, not soft core plastic kind. Even if you come here on your own, gunning to become a star, there's no guarantee you're ever getting out.
That's a maintenance room. See what I can stir up.
Gutted out all her implants. And why stop there? Took a few internal organs while they were at it.
How so very resourceful.
Scavs. No matter how many you stamp out, there'll always be more crawling around somewhere.
Figure you've made their acquaintance.
Afraid so.
Stand outside all day in the rain? That sucks so much, Fantier.
No. I hate that everyone here is dumber than bricks.
Hey, the door is open.
Walk up!
Or I could just crack your skull.
Shut you up.
Who put sand in your head?
No one. I just hate it. It always smells like piss.
Take a walk to the dogs. Your brain needs air.
I hate the dogs too. The whole city is one giant rot pile.
Get yourself together!
Yeah, bud!
I know where he is.
Get the sucker!
Close to the studio, I think. You find anything useful?
Freed up the elevator. Should be easier to get out of here.
You really don't fuck around, do you? Wait one sec for me. Alright, I'm here. Let's find her. Hang in there, Ev.
Come out! I only wanna talk. Promise!
That's Evelyn. Just don't touch her. If she's recording, you'll scramble her brain. Wait until I cut her link.
I see her. Cable 2.
Grab it and tell me when you're gonna yank it. I'll break the link at my end at the same time.
All right. Let's do this.
Wait for my signal. Here goes. Ready? And...
now!
Thank God. Evelyn, you hear me?
What's wrong with her?
Honestly, I don't know. She's gotta be seriously traumatized.
She okay to be moved? No brain hemorrhages, damage to the spine?
Doesn't seem to have any wounds. Guess we got no choice.
Let's get her somewhere safe.
fast, too.
Which way?
I sealed the doors and managed to power the elevators.
Elevators it is, then.